have somebody first, however, who you all know very well. He hails from Titiroto, Gisborne, New Zealand. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Shane, the Mountain Warrior Cameron. Shane Dog, great to see you, my friend. Now, you have been on a lot of big stages, obviously, with the fights that you've had in your illustrious career. You've been through exactly what Rob and Sam are going through. How are the nerves? How does it all happen? What are your thoughts on what these guys are going through now?
Good evening, everyone. It's great to be down here back in New Plymouth. I was here a couple of years ago. It was a fantastic night. The team Rapira, they put on such great shows down here. And it's good for boxing in New Zealand that you can bring a fight of this caliber to smaller suburbs. So, this fight in particular, this is an interesting fight. People in the boxing world sort of been waiting for this fight for quite a while. You know, you get Sam Rapira. You know, he's been around a long time, more of a boxer. You know, but he can punch. You know, very clinical against a guy that can punch. You know, so, and he's a southpaw as well. So if you don't understand, he's a left-hander, so he stands the other way. And his hand knows how he copes with southpaws, you know. Some people don't like them, some people can deal with them easily, you know. And tomorrow night, if you can't deal with the pressure of Berridge, then it's going to be a hard night for him. But at the same time, if Sam has his distance and can be very clinical with his boxing ability, it could be a good night for him as well. So, a very exciting fight. I don't know who's going to win. You know, I think one thing for sure is going to be one hell of a night. And in terms of how these boys are feeling, Dan, it's nerves. You know, boxing is really, it's a 90% psychological. You know, it's how they're dealing with their nerves even right now, sitting down here waiting for the weigh-in. This is where the championship starts. This is how your mental side of things, how their mental preparation, how confident they are winning this fight while they're sitting there waiting for the weigh-in. You know, and you know, it doesn't matter what money was thinking at the time, but I always thought I was thinking I was going to win every single fight. There's not been one fight I haven't gone into that I think I'm going to lose, you know, but that's just the confidence that I had, just leading into making sure I tick the right boxes. These boys know they've been in the game long enough time, so to understand what boxes they need to tick, to feel confident, and they're invincible, and no one can break them, no one can beat them. But you know, there's two people in the ring tomorrow night, and they both want to win, so that's what makes the fight so interesting. So I wouldn't say don't blink. Don't blink if something could happen, okay? Be a really good night, and I hope everyone enjoys it. Back to you, Dan.
Thank you, Shane. Shane Rock Warrior, ladies and gentlemen.